this is the first test of my PM research generator. It's supposed to be a 10 volt generator. We're running at fairly low RPM right now. Pressure is just over 1.5 bar. And right now we're indicating about 6 volts or so. Her up a little bit. Now we're running at 10 volts. Let's open the motor up wide. We're getting 20 volts now. 21. That's as fast as I can go. The pulleys are set up for maximum speed. I can't drive the Jensen generator as well, or my line shaft starts to slip. This band is too loose. I'll have to cut it.